Last week, I did a song that was really stripped down, really soft and subtle. The tracks of my tears. And this week, my aim is to kind of go the completely opposite direction. Play that funky music! So I picked Wild Cherries, Play That Funky Music. The groove is really hot. There's a lot of cool things you can do with the melody. I'm hoping to turn it around a little bit and change it up, make it fresh and original and something that could exist in a current pop record.
From 1976, here it is, Play the Funky Music. It is Adam.
When I was a boogie singer, playing in a rock and roll band, I never had no problems burning down the one night stand. And everything around me,
fulfill expectations. True genius shatters it. There are artists who have longevity in this business because of their unique and riveting performance. I'll name a few. Mick Jagger, Steven Tyler, and Adam Lambert.
That was very brave, Adam. Look, I've got to hand it to you. At least we get rid of some of this sort of karaoke nonsense we've seen tonight. It was original. I don't think it's going to make you as popular as last week, but I don't think it matters with you now. I mean, you had a great time.
I did have fun.
Yeah, good for you.
Thank you.
Well, listen, when I heard you were going to do the song, I was like, oh my God, this could be a little corny. But dude, you know what, man? You got that voice. You worked it out, dude. You were definitely in the star zone, baby. Definitely. Hands down.
I just want to say one thing. This wouldn't have been what it was without Ricky Minor and the band, because they worked it out.
Nice.
They hooked me up with a great arrangement.
Yeah. You know, Adam.
Thank you.
Every week, I cannot wait to get to the show and see what you are going to do next. And that's a big compliment. It was like Studio 57 up in here today.
Woo!
Yeah.
Adam Lambert, you gotta learn to have some fun on this. Come on. Seriously, loosen up. For Adam, 1-866-IDOL-08, 1-866-436-5708, or you can text or vote to 5708. Do not vote until we finish up. Thank you, Adam.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
I appreciate it.
We're gonna come back.